Hey girls! Come on! Come on! Woo! Come on! Come on! Yeah! Big storm coming! Got temptation. Isn't that right? Isn't that right, Ebony? Temptation. There's a little bit. Little bit. Ebony. Come on, girls! Come on, girls. Come on. Come on.
Doors closed.
Atta girl, Inca Dink. Yes, girls. Hey, leave it. Hey, you. Mm-hmm. Hey, girls. Yeah, little bit. How are you, little bit? Yes, how are you, beautiful? You have to move. The gate goes downhill. I think they'll be very sheltered from the storm in here. And the worst of the rain, there's the long lean-to they can go into. At the moment, having a lovely time eating the windfalls. And sadly, probably most of our apple crop is going to land on the floor. So they'll be able to hoover them all up. Very well sheltered. And if one of these trees blows over, they're small enough that the sheep can get out from under it, if that should occur. And the beehives are all over there. You can see they've got a fence and they're strapped down, so they won't blow away either. Beehives are right over there. So now to do the horses and alpaca.